We'll see goldfish on Monday.
Goldfish?
By means to forget our mistakes and failures and just move on.
But I didn't make any mistakes. Only you played poorly.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Hey, guys, Jan Maas is not being rude. He's just being Dutch.
Yeah.
Oh. Come on, son, let's take a walk.
Wow, we're watching the end of someone's career.
Not now, Jan.
I don't know you, but I don't like you.
What? You heard me. Touch each other's toes, y'all. I don't want to hear it. Hands on toes. Someone else's toes besides your own.
May your secret suddenly reveal himself.
Hey!
I brought fried chicken.
Ah, is that a Christmas tradition in Holland?
No.
Oh.
Richard. Hmm. Why did you bring a date to the team Christmas party?
The French believe that having a beautiful woman around is always a good thing. Santa baby,
so high. That was not true with the Helter Skelter murders.
Chronigan? Cool. I'm watching it for.
Your mess.
That shit defending.
Yes, that goal was entirely my fault.
I don't want to hear it.
I believe in communism.
The rest of you in the box, when the shot goes, you fucking follow it in.
Yeah, you smell that, lads? That's the Roy Kent effect.
Bro, it's been 2 days, still nothing.
No.
Ouch, man.
Sometimes three dots appear, but then they go away again. It's over, man. I've messed up.
Don't be so negative, amigo. There might be a very good reason she hasn't replied.
Yeah, maybe she got hit by a bus.
Or a train?
So basically, it's more likely that she lost interest in the relationship.
Maybe she went back and saw how lame these texts are. My favorite film's Ratatouille.
Hey, listen, okay? It doesn't matter, right? I mean, I don't care if she...
Oh! Three dots.
Oh. What'd you say?
The best thing I can do in that situation is give him space.
He's right, actually.
Yeah, I know. I learned it from Pep.
You got it from Cruyff.
Pronounced Cruyff.
Oh, okay, Englishman.
Wunderkind.
And because of you saying that instead of Wunderkind, which is the proper pronunciation.
I mean, I did say Wunderkind.
Guys, three dots.
Captain.
Yeah, bro?
I would like to ask you for a haircut.
Are you sure, bro?
Yes, I think I am.
All right. Off to training.
What is the big deal?
Bro.
My guy, Isaac's an artist with those clippers.
But he only gives you one haircut per season. So you try and save that for a very special occasion.
I'm not using mine until I marry. Or I get circumcised.
So do we all just stand here?
Oh my God!
Shut the fuck up, Jan Maas.
Sorry. Oh my god.
It's like Swan Lake.
Is this the suit that Ted got you?
What, the, yeah? This? Can't remember. Yes.
Nice, it's really nice.
Another man buying you clothes is infantilizing, yes?
Whoa.
Fuck's sake.
What a performance by the young Nigerian, Chris.
It's exciting to see a young player realizing his potential, Alan.
And watch my jumps. Ain't no lie. See how I'm jumping? Like I'm a marionette. That's why this song is on the album, No Strings Attached, right? Yes, okay, good. 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on.
Good. Hit this. That was it.
Yeah!
Looks like a Renaissance painting portraying masculine melancholy. Should we stick with the false nine or switch it up?
The tactic is sound, and we are all perfectly capable of executing it. It will work.
Hey, Jan Maas says he knows the truth, right?
I wouldn't lie to you. For instance, Zorro, you should have saved that first goal. Bro.
Right, come on, bring it in. Let's go.
Here we go, Greyhound.